Done.
So guys, here we are, we're in. I finally found a way in. I mean, I had to climb a fence and three strands of barbed wire, but fuck it, we're in. I'm absolutely knackered, I ain't gonna lie. But yeah, this is an old abandoned Coast Guard like training center. I don't really know what it is, but it's also owned by Ministry of Defence. And yeah, it's completely abandoned now. But we'll go have a look around and see what we can find. Let's go. Now, a lot of other YouTubers have been here. We've got Exploring with Brady's been here. The Bid Explorer's been here, and What You After has also been here. So yeah, I'm just doing my own video on what I find myself personally. But yeah, man, pretty sick find. I mean, I didn't know this place was here, but let's see what we can find. Right guys, this is the first building I've come across, and I mean, it's pretty smashed up. You've got probably about 6 to 10 different buildings on this plot, and we're going to explore all of them today, so carry on watching and see what I find. Let's see if this door's open. Just about. Right, it is pretty smashed up in here, but I'll take you for a walk about. I love Ket, what a classic graffiti there. Absolutely original. Not a lot in this room. Let's see what else we got. All the insulation's down, all the roof. Now this building has been abandoned for a good year or two. So, I'll squeeze past out and see what we can find. Oh, there's more rooms out the back here, look. In here, just more roof, more insulation. Another big empty room. And it was only a couple of days ago that I saw Exploring and Brady was here. Another YouTuber, want to go hit up his channel. I'll stick his link in the description, but yeah, he's been here. A couple of other boys have been here. I mean, that graffiti's all right. Big three car garage. I mean, this site is pretty big, to be fair. I've got another place I'm going to go explore later on today, and that video will be dropping in 2 days' time. So I'll put that link in as well for when it comes up. I'll put it in this description. But yeah, let's have a look around. You can tell a lot of other people have been here. I mean, the whole place is completely gutted, completely destroyed. Shout out Joe Cacton. Whoever Joe Cacton is, shout that boy out. Come on. On our whiteboard, look. a bad place, boys. Not a bad place. See what's down here. A lot of it is all just empty rooms. Training officer's room. A lot of different rooms, a lot of different doors, places, different other places. Put a toilet in there. Smells well weird in there though. Got a men's toilet. Smells even fucking worse than here. Obviously it would do, as it's a men's toilet. I don't know where I should go next. Try get on the roof. See what's up here on the roof, look. Well, guys, I'm going to climb this and I'll get back to you when I'm on the top. Quick thumbnail. Got we done. But yeah, this is the abandoned Coast Guard station. They abandoned this in the past year, year and a half, 2 years maybe. And yeah, right by the sea. Right on the coast. Not a bad place. We still got 4 more buildings to explore, but I thought fuck it, we'll come on the roof. Why not? Gassed, you know, I'm actually gassed. Not a bad find, not a bad fucking find, boys. Nice and local as well, nice and close. Rabbits, rats, a lot everywhere. And if you guys want to see more shooting videos, we've got more shooting videos dropping closer towards summer. There'll be more clays and rabbits and that, but yeah, man. If you want to see any clays and rabbit days, then yeah, all of that's still to come.
The main building on the plot. This is where I'm guessing most of their training would have happened. It is the newest building currently on this site. And yeah, let's see if we can get in. I mean, if we can't, fuck me, I'll go through the fucking window. But the amount of glass on the floor, I'm guessing it's made it easy for me. All that. Fuck. Oh. That weren't fucking difficult, was it? Straight in, come on. More toilets, toilets. God, it's quiet in here. It's like a boat. So yeah, this is obviously a more of a studio type room. I'm guessing you've got all like the sound dampening, you've got all these different panels.
We don't know. Risk going up a floor. Look how sketchy this is, boys. But yeah, like I said, if you want to come to this place, I'm not giving out any locations, but this is in Christchurch, and yeah, right on the coast. Nice location. Not like it's even an old building though, that's the thing, guys. It's not even an old building, it's just within the past year or two they've had to move to Hampshire to because they needed that space and that. But got a lot of writing, a lot of graffiti, but
For a quick down the road 5 minute thing, it's alright. Not too bad. A lot of it has been stripped out, all down to the cables and that. Look, I'm surprised no one's been here after the copper. Because I know I would, but that's a different story, isn't it? Out here, you've got a balcony. Nice little balcony. Not a bad plot, this one, not a bad find. There is another building just over there. I think there's another two over there that I'm about to go see. And then we've got to try getting this one and one more.
Let's go.
See how we get in here, look. A lot of these buildings obviously are used for, were used for training, and there is another abandoned lifeboat, whatever you want to call it, site closer to the actual beach, which is where they would have used to have trained them with the whole lifeboats thing, but here we go. They make it too easy for me, guys. They make it too fucking easy. Straight in, straight out. Crowbar is not coming out today. I mean, it's not that interesting, not a lot going on, but it's not too bad. So many buildings on this place. It's mad how smashed up and how gutted it becomes within the space of a year, 2 years. Another toilet. Of course they're reading Rescue 50 while they're having a shit. What Coast Guard doesn't use Rescue 50 while they're having a shit? Read it and wipe your fucking ass with it. No Stella's in the fridge. Not fucking happy. Not happy. Who doesn't stock their fridge up with Stella? Fuck me, mate. You're going wrong there somewhere, ain't ya? Right, one more, guys. One more building to explore. Make sure after you've watched this one, you catch up on next week's one. I'm filming later on today. And yeah, let's get it. Thumbnails, it's all about the thumbnails. You gotta get them thumbnails in. Security has just turned up the other side of the hedge. So, this might get interesting, it might not. I'm hoping it does because, you know me, I'm all game for the chase and that, but let's see what happens. This is the second to last building I'm gonna try and explore. If I haven't already gotten here, I can't remember. You gotta bear with me. I think this is the one I've already been in. Is it? Yeah. Yeah, now we've got one more guy to explore, and then, yeah. Hopefully, you'll catch me filming over more in Bournemouth today, which will be released in maybe 4 days to a week's time. But I mean, I've got a few in and out challenges to come and some other stuff. We'll see what's good. Yeah, Dave, don't fucking open kick the cunt. If that don't open. If it don't open, here we go. These guys make it too easy for me. No break and entering. God, fucking more toilets. What have we got in here? It's more like a kitchen type thing. I reckon this is where they had their wreck. They had, obviously they was doing NOS. Obviously, you can't become a Coast Guard. Obviously, the stress levels are very high, you know. You have to be sitting here doing balloons with the boys. Rah, why did that door just shut then? Nah. It's not even windy outside. What the fuck is going on? See, normally I'll come in these places and who the fuck is that, though? Who's that out there? Who the fuck was that? Normally I'd come to these places in the night, but I thought, fuck it for once. Recently I've been coming to these places on my own. So I've been coming here on my own, and during the night, I can't really deal with it in the night on my ones. But during the day, it's not too bad. You can tell a lot of other people have been here. That's the problem though, guys. You get so many crackheads coming here that, like, what the fuck is that? Like, I'm just worried about getting jumped, you know. Some crackhead buzzed off his nut come jumping me. At least my guy knows about the Nelsons. But yeah, guys. 100% someone's been living in there though. Fuck. All their clothes and that, guys, fucking hell. Drink the lot. Proper shit, so talk about a crack shack. Oh, motherfucker. But to be honest, guys, I think that is a wrap for now. I mean, there's not a lot else to explore. Not a lot really going on. There's a lot of people outside. This fucking security have been circling this place for the past 20 minutes. So, if they stop me, I will be putting it in this video. There will be a chase going on, which is what I've been needing for these abandoned explorers for the past 4 videos. I've been needing another chase since my last police chase. Make sure you go hit that up, go watch that video. I will put that link in the description also, along with the boys that have also been here. But yeah, guys. I'll call that a day. Safe.